Hi guys, my name is Rose and welcome back to some House Flipper. I figured we can just go straight into this. So, cheese needs honey barbecue, or let's do John Walker here. Substrates for liquors instead of flowers. Hi there, mommy left for a few months. When she returns, I'll tell her that her flowers unfortunately rotted because I watered them too often. In the meantime, you have to cut them out and plant my favorite plants, quinces, wine, grapes, etc. You can leave the flowers that are at the front of the house so that she won't notice anything when she returns. All of her flowers in the backyard have to disappear. That's my spot. Hope you can do that, can't ya? See ya. I'm gonna do this, but why the heck would you do that to your mom? But tell me how you guys are doing down in the comments below, and I will definitely. Oh, okay. I don't want to pick these up because we're not doing any of those. Cattails, seriously. Mow the lawn and remove the weeds. This yard is. I'm not even gonna worry about mowing and using the mower. Ooh, tail, seriously. Looking at the mini map, just an FYI. Okay, this is all mode, right? I think this is mommy dear's flowers. But these are all mommy dear's flowers. Mommy dear's flower. Place plants. You want to place plants in here. Oh, so those were your. I'm guessing those were the weeds. There's one over here, right? One dandelion, huh? I up your mom's yard. At least mom would be happy that you cleaned up your yard. Okay, so all the plants have been planted. Weeds. Nope. There's some weeds in here somewhere. Somewhere is some weeds. So there's weeds in this one. This that would be the way to read that. Yeah. You want these. And you want how many? 5 of them? Out of the way. Wing. And dug. I'll just get these planted. Come on, this takes forever to dig. Wait, didn't I get a perk? Yes, I did get a perk. Increased digging 35%. Me. Yes. Wait, what? Okay, cool. I'm gonna make more hills available. That is better. Done. He went in medium shade somewhere along here. Just anywhere along here. Okay, medium tray, medium pear, medium plum. Task. Two medium cherry trees. They're actually big trees. Okay, let me see what the medium pear trees. Okay. And the medium plum tree. So all reasonably big. And it has to be in this section. Okay, we did a pear tree here. Then we do a plum tree. And then two medium cherry trees. Back here. I need to buy another one. And here. I probably should move this one. Move that here. Move all these back here. Make it a nice little row tree. If we move this one, just a tad over, move this one, there, this one, what about, there. Now the circles are all close together. And we should probably move these. Okay, let's move this one first. Move this one out. Yeah, put it right there. Move this one. Then this one should probably be more closer to there. I like to have them even. Oh, wow. Water. Chamomiles and ribs in this section. Okay. Cornice mobs. And you want how many? 2, 3, 3. Okay. You want 2 of these. What in the heck? Stick all 3 back here. Thank you. search. Cover and start. Good. And cover and start. What he wanted into hers. You gotta add color, a little bit of red to that color. It's kind of, oh, yay. Then you got a grapes over here. And then his trees. Just jump over everything. They're out of sight over here. It looks like all of them would be pears, but they're pear plums and cherries. This is quite a colorful garden. The altos are complete, correct? Yes. 100% done, complete, let's get it done. And this used to be what it looked like, and now it's beautiful. How many more do we have? Four! Oof. Put my garden in order. One little thing to complete my part of Eden. We got a whole lot of. And now we have. We also got more garden stuff. We got one, two, three. Garden after building the house. Three more things. And then we can move. Let's see. That costs 400,000. Almost 500,000. I need another. Almost pretty much $2,000 to get that. Or to be able to take care of them. That's interesting. And I want the Hackett Loft, which is this one. I want to make it look cool. Looking for a hospital among the trees and this is the ideal offer for the hospital sale and need it for a benefit in the forest plot. Okay, so just need the locking up and mow the yard and everything. This one is elderly garden. It's usually one pot. On the plot there is a small house that could be used for storage. The rest is yours for the taking. Now, why not create the garden of your dreams? Ooh. I only own the tiny little frickin' house. But yeah. I'm going to leave it here. And if you like what you saw, please make sure to hit that like button. And while you're down there, make sure that you're subscribed and hitting that bell icon to be notified of when I upload next. And I will catch you in the next video. Remember, I love you and you're amazing. Bye!